Novena to Saint Cajetan. Day 7. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O my glorious Saint, whose deepest humility made you give up all your worldly benefices from your priesthood, grant that God will not cease to look upon us because of our pride, but that we will deserve His mercies through our sincere humility. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Look down, O Lord, from your sanctuary, from your dwelling in heaven on high, and behold the sacred victim which our great High Priest, your Holy Son our Lord Jesus Christ, offers up to you for the sins of his brethren, and be appeased despite the multitude of our transgressions. Behold, the voice of the blood of Jesus, our brother, cries to you from the cross. Give ear, O Lord. Be appeased, O Lord. Hearken and do not delay for your own sake, O my God. For your name is invoked upon this city and upon your people, and deal with us according to your mercy. Amen. That you would defend, pacify, keep, preserve, and bless this city, we beseech you. Hear us. Saint Cajetan, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.